Central, weeknights at 10:45 on KCAL 9.
I'm Jim Hill, and welcome to our 2017 Major League Baseball preseason show. Now, throughout the course of the next hour, we will talk at depth about both the Dodgers and the Angels. And as you can imagine, we've got a lot to talk about. Managers Mike Socha, Dave Roberts, and the team's top names will give us their impressions on the upcoming year. Angel MVP Mike Trout grants us a rare and in-depth interview. We also will look ahead into the front office to find out exactly what it takes to build a championship team these days. And we'll also sit down with the man facing an impossible task, trying to take over for the legendary Vin Scully. So we begin here at Chavez Ravine, where the Dodgers came oh so close to making their first World Series appearance in some three decades. And they hope the momentum of last year will carry over into this year so they can win it all.
So we got a lot.